are you doing? You're just playing? Yeah.
Welcome to today's video. I am just kind of rushing to get ready while she is entertained, watching her show. Jason's at the gym right now, and then we are going to head to a local, it's not even like a pumpkin patch, it's just kind of like a local farmer's marketplace. They sell like, you know, fresh veggies, and right now they have pumpkins and mums and stuff like that. So I wanted to go pick out pumpkins that Jason and I can carve, and then pumpkins for Amelia to paint, since, you know, obviously she's only 4 months old, so she can't carve pumpkins, so we will paint them with her. So yeah, I'm just kind of trying to get ready as fast as I can, like I said, while she's entertained, so we'll see how that goes.
Hey, Bubba! Are you at the farm? Where are we? Market?
Farmer's market, I guess.
Farmer's market! You look so pretty! Which one do you want, Bubba?
This tiny little guy. What do you think?
You like that one? Is that one pretty? She touching it?
Yeah. Seth. You want a bigger one?
Well, that's
kind of perfect.
A good size, I think, compared to her.
The size of your head.
Are you having fun? So cute in here, sir. They have apple cider.
He's taking sips.
Honey crisps are the best. Cute pumpkin cake. We're on the hunt for the perfect carving pumpkins for jack-o'-lanterns. Right, babe?
Right.
Sissy?
She's hanging out.
You're just more interested in eating your, carrier. These look like good carving pumpkins. This one is pretty. Kind of flat on the back though. Daddy picking out a pumpkin? Are you helping Dad pick out a pumpkin? That's too small for Dad. The big ones are over here, babe. Over here. It's kind of dirty.
It's all right. This one.
You want that one?
Good face.
All right. Add it to the pile. I like this. Yeah. Should we get a white one?
Hang on.
Yeah.
Can we get a white one? Huh? We're good. We don't have much space for stuff.
True. That's true. Hey guys, so it's a few days later and I just left Target. I just got out of Target and I picked up some goodies that I wanted to just show really quick. Like I said, it's a few days later from what you just saw us at the pumpkin patch. So I just went to Target to pick up some stuff for painting pumpkins with Amelia and then carving pumpkins for me and Jason. So I picked up some paint brushes and then I picked out some acrylic paints for her pumpkin, and I got myself a chocolate bar and then I got us this carving tool set and it has 8 stencils in it's like a little booklet that has a bunch of carving stencils, like, you know, faces and stuff on them. So I got this for us so we can carve them. And then I found this in the dollar section. It was only $1 and it's just like a little candy bucket so she can go trick-or-treating. So yeah, that's pretty much all I got. I think we're gonna cook dinner, eat dinner, and then we are going to get to painting and carving.
Hey girl, hey girl, got Sissy right next to you. Are you ready to paint some pumpkins? Yeah, you look so festive. Oh my goodness. Are you ready? Let's go. So we have our whole little setup here. I just cut up our Trader Joe's bag so we don't get paint on the table. I have her little pumpkin, a little cup of water, all her little paint brushes, and then a little thing of all her paint.
Is that your pumpkin? You wanna paint it? What color should we do, pink? You wanna do pink? Can you hold this? Good job! Good job, babe. Okay, are you over it, babe? That was so good. This is real life right here, trying to paint pumpkins with the baby.
Say bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.
Okay, so we just put Amelia down to bed and now we are going to work on carving our pumpkins. And I don't even know which one I'm gonna do.
I picked one.
hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
That looks so good. You are so good at this. I literally don't understand. He is like a wizard at carving pumpkins. I swear to God.
I'm good at the most trivial things.
It's like the weirdest thing. I was texting your mom today and she was like, Jason's so good at carving pumpkins. I was like, I know. How? Like, I don't understand. So obviously we just finished carving our pumpkins. Here's Amelia's little pink pumpkin right here. I'm going to finish painting that later. So now that we're towards the end of the video, we just wanted to answer like 5 Halloween questions that we just came up with on our own because we thought that they would be a fun little thing to include. So the first question is, what is your favorite Halloween movie?
You start first.
You want me to start?
Yeah.
Okay, Hocus Pocus, obviously, but that's more of like a kid's Halloween movie. And then Halloween. So I feel like they're two
original
different.
Or new one?
I don't know. I like both. The new one, probably. The new Halloween and Hocus Pocus. Those are my two answers. But I feel like they're two separate categories because one is like kids' movie and one is like horror. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? So yeah, that's my answer.
My favorite is Nightmare Before Christmas. I've always loved that movie, ever since I was a kid. I know I didn't use the generic horror movie, but I don't know, every year, like as soon as it gets around this time, it's like as soon as like October starts, it's Nightmare Before Christmas gets put on.
I think we've already watched it twice, right?
We watched it once.
Oh, we watched it once so far. I've watched Hocus Pocus like 30 times so far, but... I also really like the Halloween towns. I don't know. Next question. What's the next question? Oh yeah. What is your favorite Halloween candy and what is your least favorite Halloween candy? You can go first.
I always loved getting Kit Kats. That was my favorite thing to get. Kit Kats or Crunch Bars.
Ooh, Crunch Bars, yes.
My least favorite is everyone's least favorite, which is candy corn because it's gross. Don't at me.
Are you kidding me? I love candy corn. And first of all, who gives candy corn for trick-or-treating? Is that a thing?
Nobody, because it's so bad.
They're
always in the little bags that somebody like pre-wraps and they're like, look, I
have
candy corn.
Oh yeah, like a little goodie bag or something.
And then that was always the stuff that we threw out because one, candy corn's gross. Two, you know, it was back in the 90s when everybody thought that.
They put needles in your...
razor blades in your apples.
In your candy. My favorite chocolate of all time is Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, but I feel like Crunch Bar, like you said. So Peanut Butter Cups and Crunch Bar are my favorite like Halloween candy. And then my least favorite are probably Whoppers and what are they called? Dots.
Oh yeah, dots are
gross. Dots are the worst. It literally tastes like plastic.
Mike and Ike's were the better ones.
Yeah, Mike and Ike's were good. Next question is, what was your favorite Halloween costume that you've ever worn?
Your turn.
My favorite Halloween costume that I've ever worn was Daisy. I was probably like maybe 5 or 6 or 7 and I literally wore this like yellow suit with a daisy, like my head was the daisy. I'll have to have my mom send a picture of it, or send a picture of me, and I'll like pop it up on the screen, but that was the best. And like looking back at the photo, it's so funny.
My favorite adult one I did was, I just did it makeshift. I had like a green long sleeve shirt and green sweatpants and tied a red bandana around my head, and my mom brought down this turtle shell from like when I was like 3 or 4 years old, and I dressed up like Raphael from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I love that one. And our friend Pete saw me do it. He wanted to do a costume together because I guess, I don't know, that's kind of how we were. And he goes, oh, I got it. And he decided to dress up like Casey, which is the human sidekick of the Ninja Turtles. He would wear a hockey mask, and he had like a, he would fight people with a hockey stick. So, but yeah, that was one of my favorites.
So you and Pete were the, that was actually,
Raphael and Casey, yeah.
That was actually the first Halloween Jason and I ever celebrated together. Yeah, I actually have pictures from that. I was like Minnie Mouse or Mickey Mouse? Minnie Mouse. I was Minnie Mouse, and we had just started dating, like May, and then Halloween obviously was in October. So yeah, I have pictures from that too that I'll pop up. That was in 2011, so 9 years ago. And yeah, that's all the questions. So we are gonna go put our.
That was it?
Yeah.
I said five.
Yeah, but I can't think of a fifth one.
Oh.
Do you have a fifth?
No.
I was gonna say favorite fall song, or like Halloween song. But like mine would be Monster Mash.
What about favorite fall tradition?
Okay.
You go first.
Carving pumpkins with you.
Aw, that's way sweeter than mine.
What were you gonna say? Watching football.
Watching football.
We started carving pumpkins together when we moved in together, which was.
I don't think we ever skipped it unless I was on deployment. I think we've always carved pumpkins together.
Yeah. So that was 2013 when we moved in. 2014. Because it was January. Oh yeah. That's pretty much it. I'm just gonna kind of end it here and then include the video of him or us finishing painting Amelia's pumpkin and then putting the pumpkins outside to see how they look like all lit up and everything. So thanks for watching and subscribe if you like what you see, and we'll see you next week. 'Kay, our pumpkins are out and they look, I'm actually very impressed with my pumpkin this year. Normally I always mess up the teeth, but I think I did a pretty good job this year.
Your pumpkin always looks like a hockey player.
Because I always like accidentally like break off a tooth or something. And then here's Jason's masterpiece. It's like, I am so impressed. Seriously. Okay. No, it looks amazing. These are our pumpkins. And our fall decor. So cute.